That's Peregrine out in the middle of the racetrack out fast, also ran against the fence left well. Driving up between horses goes Shawnski. Getting off fourth round the turn is Lockport Ideal. Kitty Class is fifth. Son of a Bunny is sixth. Charlie R.L. is seventh. Valiant on the outside eighth. Trailing the field to the quarter is Worthy Wolf. Into the stretch for the first time also ran out of second. Going up on the outside to challenge Peregrine for the lead. They went off the first quarter 28 3/5. Peregrine maintains that lead, also ran ducks back into second. Shawnski two lengths back in third. Then a gap of five back to Lockport Ideal in fourth. Kitty Class is fifth. Son of a Bunny going up sixth. Charlie R.L. underway seventh. Then it's Worthy Wolf eighth. Valiant can see them all. They go off the half in 58 3. Also ran will have another go at Peregrine. Also ran puts his neck in front, now clears and takes a length lead. Peregrine is second a length. Shawnski out of third and going up. Racing in fourth position to the three quarters is Lockport Ideal. Son of a Bunny is fifth. In the final quarter of a mile, also ran escapes to lead by six open lengths. Shawnski takes up the chase second. Three-quarter time, 1:27 3/4. They turn for the money with also ran leaving the field behind, leading by 10 open lengths. Racing in second on the outside is Charlie R.L. with Son of a Bunny third. They're in the stretch an eighth away. It's also ran leading by eight. And tiring, though, coming on to be second is Charlie R.L. with Son of a Bunny. But it's also ran in front.